Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Can you bow your heads, please, as the final prayer will be offered? Once again, we pray for God's blessing and for His mercy to be extended over the family members. Bow your heads, please. Eternal God, our Heavenly Father, our Savior, our Lord, and our King, we are grateful to you for all that you have done. God gave us your Son, and you chose to call him back to you. And so we pray for those who are left behind. We pray, God, that you'll grant them strength and courage as they go through this time of mourning. And Father, help us all that we will all be prepared, waiting on our turn to transition to the new life to come. Bless now, we pray, as we submit all to you and we tell you thanks in Jesus' name. And now may the saving grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, the full fellowship of the Holy Spirit, the Comforter, rest, remain, and abide with us all, now and forevermore. Sleep on, beloved.
Sleep God bless you. Everybody.
On behalf of the bus crew, Mr. Chung was a very good man, a world for employment in McFrewy. So R.I.P. Mr. Chung, I know you rest in peace, because we as busman respect, put we at eye for you, because you know God is good, and that is my few words for Mr. Chung. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All right.
ولا انا تجي في اكومان.
I'm gonna go get some more.